Frank Sinatra used to say to people when they'd yell out something, say, "Hey, Frank, sing your song. Sing my way." And he'd say, that isn't my song anymore, that it's yours or anybody else's idea. I just present it to you all the time. And it's so true, because we all go through this world. He used to say one time, it's hard to change anything. You do your best. I'm going to sing this song for you as myself, if you don't mind. And I think this is really the song that best describes Frank, the man and his music. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll make it clear. I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, and I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, we've all had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and I saw it through without exception. I've planned its charted course, each careful step along the byway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed, I've cried. I had my fill, my share of losing. And now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing just to think that I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man, and what has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say all the things he truly feels, and not the words of that I took the blows and did it my way.